Hello, I'm Ilona, and we are in Chit Chat 1, page 46. It's review C. Opakování C. It's from lessons 7, 8, and 9. So look at this exercise. Podívejte se na toto cvičení. There are 5 pictures. A, B, B. C, D, E. Okay. So now please take your exercise book English. Vemte si sešit angličtiny. And write numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tak, do sešitu angličtiny si pod sebe napíšeme čísílka od jedničky do pětky. Klidně si zastavte to video. A až to budete mít hotové, tak si to pustíme dál. So, are you ready? Yes? So, now, listen and number. Poslouchejte a budete si psát ty písmenka k těm čísílkům. Tak, vy uslyšíte poslech a oni se v tom poslechu budou bavit tady o těchto obrázcích. K čísílku 1 napíšete to písmenko, které si myslíte, že k tomu patří. So, are you ready? So, listen and number.
Review C. Listening 65. Class book, page 46. Listen and number. 1.
Have you got a blue jacket?
No, I haven't. I'm sorry, but I've got a brown jacket.
2.
Look. It's a bug.
How many legs has it got?
1, 2, 3. It's got 6 legs.
3.
Do you like yogurt?
Yes, I do. Banana yogurt is my favourite.
4.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp your feet. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
5.
Whose hat is this?
It's my brother's. He's a clown in the circus.
Tak, zvládali jsme to. Tak, teď půjdeme postupně po větách a budeme si říkat přesně, co tam bylo. Takže ještě jednou jdeme od začátku.
Review C. Listening 65. Class book, page 46. Listen and number. 1.
Have you got a blue jacket?
Have you got a blue jacket? Máte modrou bundu?
No, I haven't. I'm sorry.
No, I haven't. Ne, nemám. I'm sorry. Je mi to líto.
But I've got a brown jacket.
But I've got a brown jacket. Ale mám hnědou bundu. So, number one is D. Okay, number two.
2.
Look, it's a bug.
Look. It's a bug. Podívej, to je brouk.
How many legs has it got?
How many legs has it got? Kolik má noh?
1, 2, 3. It's got 6 legs.
1, 2, 3. Má 6 noh. So it's C. Number 2 is C. Yes. Now number 3.
3.
Do you like yogurt?
Do you like yogurt? Máš rád jogurt?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. Ano, mám.
Banana yogurt is my favorite.
Banana yogurt is my favorite. Banánový jogurt je můj nejoblíbenější. So it's A. Number 3 is A. Now number 4.
4.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp your feet.
Tak, oni počítají. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp your feet. Dupej nohama.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
So it's E.
Five. Whose hat is this?
Whose hat is this? Čije to čepice?
It's my brother's.
It's my brother's. Je mého bratra.
He's a clown in the circus.
He's a clown in the circus. Je clown v cirkusu. It's B. Okay, so now read with me. Tak, všichni to budeme společně číst. To je přepis té nahrávky. 1. Have you got a blue jacket? No, I haven't. I'm sorry. But I've got a brown jacket. 2. Look, it's a bug. How many legs has it got? 1, 2, 3. It's got 6 legs. 3. Do you like yogurt? Yes, I do. Banana yogurt is my favorite. 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stamp your feet. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Whose hat is this? It's my brother's. He's a clown in the circus. Okay, and now there is this exercise. Read and choose. Čtěte a zvolte. Tak, máme si přečíst text a zvolit z obrázku A, B or C. So, read with me. What do you like for breakfast? Co máš ráda snídaní? I don't like cereal. Nemám rád cereálie. I like apples and bananas for breakfast. Mám rád jablka a banány na snídaní. So what letter is it? Apples and bananas. It's B. Yes, okay. Now number 2. And what do you like for lunch? A co máš rád na oběd? My favorite lunch is pizza. Můj oblíbený oběd je pizza. And salad? A salad? Yes, I like salad. Ano, mám rád salad. So, pizza and salad. Pizza and salad. So it's C. Okay. Number 3. Do you like clothes? Máš rád oblečení? Yes, I do. My favorite jacket is red and green. It's great. Ano, mám. Moje oblíbená bunda je červená a zelená. Je skvělá. So red and green. So it's A. And number 4. Have you got blue jeans? Máš modré džíny? No, I haven't. Ne, nemám. I don't like blue jeans. Nemám rád modré džíny. I've got black jeans. Mám černé džíny. So black jeans. It's B. Okay. That's all for today. Bye-bye and see you later.